So we have another house divided. How do you guys keep the peace? Don't keep the peace?
Well, yeah. we're good for 6 days a week, and then on Sundays, usually that's when it comes up. You
is
know?
She in the bedroom and you're in the living room?
No, we got to be right next to each other. You know, yeah. you gotta have that rivalry going.
You just
going.
Fight it out. It's okay.
All right. So the Bears usually lose.
Yeah. Well, you know, be easy now. Come on. It's just...
Not all the time, but yeah. You're a big Bears fan?
I'm a huge Bears fan.
You're a huge Bears fan, but your wife is a Packers fan.
I am.
But ask him what field he loves best.
I got to tell you, man, this is pretty awesome up here.
Yeah?
It really is.
I
feel bad saying that. Oh, my God.
You're on camera right now. Hello, all of your friends.
All right.
He loves Lambo.
No, the atmosphere up here is cool, and the Packers fans treat the Bears fans awesome.
That's good.
They really do.
That's what we want to be known for.
Why are you wearing blue and orange?
Yeah, come to our side.
Depends on what happens
tonight.
All right,
so you two are sisters, Packers fans. You both married Bears fans.
We did. Yeah.
So how did this happen in your case?
Just, you know, brains, and someone had to be the brains of the family, and that's me. I carry that load,
Okay, so if you would have known that she was a Packers fan right off the bat, would you have tried?
From the back.
You would have tried. You would have tried it regardless.
Right,
you would have tried.
Regardless.
All right, so how did this happen? Packer, Bears, house divided. What happened?
I'm from Green Bay originally, and we met at college. We went to University of Wisconsin, Eau Claire.
Oh. I'm from Chicagoland.
You're from Chicago?
Well, the area, suburbs. Yeah.
And she hasn't been able to convert you to the Packers?
No, because we still live near Chicago.
You still live there, so you drive all the way up here for the games?
Yep.
Yeah, her daughter lives in the pier.
Yep.
Oh, very cool. Is she
and
a Packers fan?
Yep.
Unfortunately.
Both girls are Packer fans.
So if you had a football-themed wedding, would it be divided? Would it be blue?
We actually are going to. So
are you?
My plan is I'm going to wear a garter, one that says Packers and one that says Bears, and he has to pick one, but he can't look and see, so then he'll pick one.
Oh.
And then,
clearly it's going to be the Bears one.
I guess
you know,
we'll
the force is strong within me, all right?
If you pick the Packers one, will you come to our side?
Yeah. No, negative.
No, never?
Oh,
no,
nope.
All right. We tried. House divided, so when the game is on TV, do you rub it in his face when the Packers win?
Every time I can.
Every time.
Oh, yes, he does.
Every time I can.
It's been a hard row the last 5 or 6 years.
Yeah. Eventually, you might get a year.
Yeah.
As I shake my head, no.
No.
How do the game days go at home?
They're okay. He gets a little upset.
Yeah? Well, that's because they lose more.
Wow. We came last year and he was kind of grumpy.
Probably never going to make a Packer fan out of me, but you can't beat the Lambeau experience.
Lambeau. Well, thank you for coming.
It's pretty cool.
Thank you.
Enjoy it.